Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you guys how to make spicy lap chicken wing. Lap is spicy powder that we use in Thai food. This recipe we are use the air fryer, and this is make the chicken wing are super easy, and they are just as a crunchy at the deep fry cry. So let's get start with the chicken wing. You just clean it and wash it. As I told you, this recipe is so easy. We are using the lap powder, or if you use like a barbecue or other thing, you can just do the same. That mix with the chicken wings. And need to be coat the piece evenly to mix it until it's almost coating. Then we're gonna press the chicken wing into the air fryer and cook it for 190 Celsius at 15 minutes. And after we put in the air fryer at 8 minutes, and then turn off the chicken to make it cook all pieces. So the baking time will vary based on the size of your air fryer and also how many wings and how big the wing you put into the basket. So we need to increase the cooking time for the larger wings or when cooking more than one times. And now it's ready. We get the spicy lap chicken wings. And this one, as I told you, is super easy and very fast when you have the party or you need to change to the other sauce, you can do the same. So thank you for watching my video. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and follow me on my YouTube and my Facebook. And see you next time.